putting this camera at my face is because I totally forgot to flip it. But anyway, so this is our little adventure. So you got my scout troop, you got my scoutmaster, assistant my dad, I got my guy George, and got my guy Xavier, and all the weirdos back there. I have not a clue where we are. Good question, where did they go? Alright, well, we officially lost somebody now. That's just cool. Don't shake it. This is like the perfect place for an alligator, almost. Except for the weather. Like an alligator or a crocodile, it's perfect, like, environment. Fair point. That's what I was thinking, too. Yeah, so when I'm recording my video, I can actually get pictures by hitting the little camera button. Which is really nice, because you can film and you can get pictures. There we go, now I have the camera facing me. Anyway, so we're doing this little hike for the hiking merit badge. Apparently, we got slowed down because we were taking pictures. So, Connor, now that we're here, this is one of the boys that was at the pool. What do you think of the pool?
It was fun.
Think we should go back in the cold of winter?
Yep, getting nice.
That was a fun. That's fun. Wow,
I don't think that's natural, but this is evidence that the government is actually making everything, including little marsh.
Anyone else think that's just like the perfect, like, location-wise for like a giant crocodile right there?
What if you had crocodiles?
I don't know. Oh, what the frick? Oh, that's new.
You get shocks.
Yeah, I think.
Oh, cool. Oh yeah.
I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm thinking, man, this is a perfect place for that little, like, alligator, like, RC little car thing, boat thing, RC boat thing. There we go, now we go. So, now I can record from long distances. See, Thomas can't do this. I can, though.
I mean, I have a longer arm than you, so.
It doesn't matter, I'm using a tripod. You wanna talk about length? Hang on.
That doesn't count.
How long can I get this out of you realistically before? What could possibly go wrong?
Many things.
As long as it doesn't hit a tree branch or something. It'd be a little funny though. Somehow I accidentally hit Connor. Oh no, not Connor! Smack. So, what were you saying about your arm?
Shut up.
Oh, there we go!
That doesn't count!
Yes, it does!
Oh, does it?
Now we can get aerial view! Ah, there we go. Is this cheating? Is this cheating?
Yes, very much cheating.
Alright, just making sure. Hey, that's illegal!
Hey, you're cheating, so I get to look.
You can't just punch somebody.
I was punching. You would know the difference of my
punch. What is up with you? You took out George's nose? You took
my nose? Right. That
was... I'm sorry, couldn't resist.
Yeah, that was like 3 years ago.
That was a fun adventure, though.
Yeah.
I
don't know how I caused 2 injuries on that.
Best part, we got them both on camera.
That was one of the main characters that caused 2 injuries.
I like my bad stinking.
Fuck it. I guess, why not?
What kind of a trap is that?
My guess is deer.
Oh, yeah. Don't fall, that would be bad for... Whoa!
Oh, shit.
Sweet, we found a souvenir!
It's heavy. I don't know if you want to carry it.
just by the...
What is that?
Just by the set. I don't think that's a rock.
Well, you can tell that the train track is used, but it hasn't been used in a couple of weeks. That's cool. You ever been this close to a real train track?
Nope.
No. Not recently.
These are real side. Ties. Big state. Pieces of wood. Real wood tied. Nails.
Here we are. See, I knew there would be a use for this tripod. I was debating getting rid of it, and I'm glad I have it, and you just stole my Gnorable. Whatever it was.
Gnorable.
Snack bar, there we go. Thing that I found in the tundra 10 seconds ago. Before we left, I guess would be the more appropriate terms to use. I wouldn't walk on that if I was you. Alright, we should probably meet up with the rest of the guys and... Colin just fell. I don't think I caught that at all, but Colin probably just fell right there.
I win.
No, you didn't. Oh, of course, it had to be Colin.
Hey, don't do what I did.
All you guys did.
Hold on.
Y'all are just... Alright, now y'all are just making fun of me. I sense this is a personal attack. Swear, Connor. Oh, my camera slipped the other way. I didn't even get the picture.
I found a little thing.
They did know what it came from.
Cherry bark from the wild plant of Africa. We're hunting shrimp.
If you understand that reference, you're awesome. Look at this place. This is cool. It's so weird. We go from like marsh and swamp to like African desert. It's like really cool. Just something you don't experience every day, I guess. Really cool. I just thought I have a terrible joke that I'm not gonna say. Yeah, that was pretty bad. Yeah, it didn't help that Thomas left. Yeah, you did. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are done with lap number one. We have another lap to go, and we are at 4.9 miles. Hey, Xavier.
Hang on, man.
Yeah, this is my brother from another mother.
Basically.
Really cool guy.
Younger brother, but that's taller than him.
That'd be cool. I asked for a brother, my parents said, alright, and then I got a sister. What kind of parenting is that?
At least you got a sister. A little sister.
That's what I said. All right. Because I would have got that on camera. Jeez Louise, Connor. All right, guys. So far, we're doing pretty good. Lunch was great. Mr. Thomas is always good at bringing food. And hopefully all is good. I took some water, took some stuff out of my backpack, including a second water bottle, just because it was too heavy. Refilled my other one, and all should be good. Yeah, Connor, what's up?
Why did they make a movie after you're dead?
Mr. Cyber?
No. They made a movie called Magic Mike.
Cut the film. Cut the film.
good. I don't want to see what you guys talk about.
I'm so glad I got that footage. I'm so glad the human race was able to design says they so it could blackmail each other afterwards. Alright, so I think we're charging at 90%. It's like, what time is it? 1:30-ish? That'd be my guess. I don't know, what time is it? Yeah. I was just guessing in the ballpark. I feel sorry for you.
Why you can't eat something from
me? Hell no.
But you ate something from me earlier.
I did not.
Not mine.
These are my friends. No wonder I have a small.
Same one.
Yeah, pretty much. Genuinely. Alright, so far so good. And it's getting towards midday. And Connor just farted. Oh, man, I taste it. This, I think it's you. It's either that or the marsh. And they both smell bad, so. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in the next part. Oh gosh, no! Right, mission success. Nobody got hurt. Everyone was fine. I think we got at least close to 10 miles. And that was a nice little hike. Good starter hike. Just a little short. At least in my opinion. I mean, maybe it's just because we looped it twice. And on the second go around, nothing. It's not as new. But I thought it was fun. So, if you guys enjoyed this content, drop a like so I know I'll do it again, or something in the comments below. This is Rhinosaurus2264, signing out, my amigos. Peace!